We hope you have enjoyed this video, and for more videos go to freakphysics.com.